Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss SSC MTS registration, which is last today. So registration and the application will not be accepted after 5th of 2019, 29 May, that is by today evening 5 o'clock. The registration and the online acceptance of applications will be closed. So now let's see what is the main points and what are the great things about this SSC MTS notification 2019. So the first important thing is that it has very less cutoff. And coming to second important thing, in SSC MTS, the salary will be around 18,000 to 22,000, whereas there are a lot of posts this year, and the mode of application will be online, so aspirants can be easily applying online today by 5 p.m. and mode of exam will be both online and offline. And the greatest thing is that a 10th pass is the minimum criteria, and the educational qualification for this particular SSC MTS. And exam will be conducted in both Hindi and English languages. So the expected registration will be more than 78 lakhs this year, and number of seats are 10,000 to 12,000 in between these ratios. And coming to last application date is today, that is 29th of May 2019 by 5 p.m. the application registrations will be closed. Even at 5:01 the applications will not be accepted, and you can apply during this period of time, that is before 5 p.m. of today, through online mode. And admit card will be released in June, and paper one will be in August. So admit card will be in between June to August. The admit cards will be releasing in between June to August. So mostly before 1 month of the exam, admit cards will be released, and paper one exam will be in August, and result will be in September last week. And coming to, once you clear paper one, you'll be having paper two, which will be in November 2019, and in December the results will be coming to paper two. And age limit and qualifications, let's discuss now. Coming to qualifications, 10th pass is the minimum criteria. 10th pass is enough for this application and notification. And coming to age limit, the candidate should only be in between 18 to 25 years as per 2019, like by August 1st 2019, he should be just in between 18 to 25. Okay, they won't accept if your age is below 18 or above 25. This is the strict age criteria and the age limit, which is signified by SSC MTS officials. And for SC ST, 5 years age limit is relaxed. Like, they can be 5 years more also, because 5 years is relaxed. And for physically handicapped OBC, 8 years, up to 8 years, there is a age limit of relaxation. And for SC ST physically handicapped, up to 10 years, and PH general, up to 5 years relaxation. And now let's see how to register for SSC MTS. Visit the official site, which is ssc.nic.in. So after going to this particular website, there you can see the SSC MTS notification. And once you see the notification, read each and every point in notification, then you can go to direct registration. After reading every point in notification, you can even see what is the syllabus, what is exam pattern, what is everything, every detail will be mentioned in the notification PDF. And after that, you can just go to a registration document, like you can go to the notice and click on the application form. Once you go to notice, you can click on the application form, and after that there will be the application form. You can read all the instructions and you can fill the application, you can give all the valid details and then click on submit. You can easily register and apply by following this few important steps. And after that, you should also upload your photograph and signature. And the application fees for OBC and general is 100 rupees. And there is no application fees for female and reserved category. The admit card will be released in July or in August first week. So generally before 4 weeks, that is before 1 month of commencement of exam, the admit card will be released. So you'll be getting in August or July last week. So coming to exam pattern, there will be two papers. There will be paper 1 and paper 2. So in paper 1, there is negative marking as well as in paper 2. In paper 2, you'll be having the exams based on the written skills of English and all. So as there is negative marking in paper 2, that is 0.25 mark will be deducted for each and every wrong answer. So if you are confused with the question or if you don't know the correct answer, don't take the risk of guessing the answers. Just leave the question so that you at least will not lose your marks, scored marks. And coming to exam pattern for paper 1, you'll be having questions on aptitude, awareness, English, as well as GK and reasoning. So from every section there will be 25 questions, and for one question there will be 1 mark. As there are 4 questions, there will be 4 sections of 25 marks. So total there are 100 marks and 100 questions, and you will be given 90 minutes of time for this paper 1. And for handicapped students, the time will be more, that is they'll be given 120 minutes, that is exactly 2 hours to solve the paper. And coming to exam pattern of paper 2, you'll be having essay types or letter writings or some other English related things to be written. And 50 marks is the paper 2 marks content, and there will be only 30 minutes for you to attempt paper 2. And duration for handicapped students will be 40 minutes for paper 2. So this exam is not that tough to crack, it's really easy. But only thing is, if you don't know the question, you have to leave it. You should not try it or guess it, because there is a 1/4 mark of negative marking. For every negative wrong question, 1/4 mark will be deducted. So I hope you found this video useful. So please register for this exam kindly before 5 o'clock, because today 5 is the last for registration for SSC MTS 2019. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.